Well, through our research, we learned of a need in the RV market for a robust inverter sized for a residential refrigerator. We knew that this product had to be simpler to install at the OEM. It also needed to have all the options for various installations built into the unit. After we developed that product, its great success led us to the development of a whole family of aftermarket products based on these same ideas. The Freedom X family includes a 1000W and a 2000W true sine wave inverter with a built-in 30-amp transfer switch. There are also 1000W and 2000W inverters with included 50 and 80 amp chargers. Each model has optional ignition lockout and DC control built right in, as well as a port for the optional remote control. So where does the Freedom X fit in the existing Xantrex lineup? In the power inverter category, it fits between ProSine and Freedom XI. For inverter chargers, between the Freedom SW and the Freedom HFS. You're probably wondering what market the Freedom X was developed for. Well, its high surge profile was developed specifically for heavy, high surging loads. This would include a microwave in a heavy duty truck, or a refrigerator in an RV, a circular saw on the work site, or an inductive cooktop on a sailboat. It has optional ignition lockout, which is important in the ambulance market, and 12-volt controls for the work truck and fleet market. As for features, in addition to what I've already mentioned, the Freedom X has a wide voltage range, up to 18 volts, so it can be used on modern chassis with higher voltage alternators. Also, it has a programmable low AC voltage cutoff for the transfer relay that can go as low as 85 volts to prevent nuisance tripping under brownout conditions. The models with a built-in charger feature power factor correction. In addition to the standard charging algorithms, they even have programmable custom settings to be used with lithium-ion batteries or other exotic chemistries. They feature power share to derate the charger when loads are demanding. The user can even lower the charge output in 5 amp increments when using a smaller battery bank. Another important feature is the ability to charge a dead battery even at 0 volts. When it comes to installation, with the small profile design, this inverter could even fit between the studs of a wall. The DC and AC connections in the huge common wiring department are accessible from above, and the quick connect AC terminals make installation a breeze. While the onboard display panel is fully functional, an optional remote panel is available that offers all the programmable features of the unit on a modern looking digital display. There's also a GFCI option to have the AC receptacles right on the inverter body.